Customers are reminded when using Oyster cards on the Docklands railway system to swipe in and also swipe out. Otherwise, she will be charged the full amount.